Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I am Pyro 42, and we are going to continue our Let's Play of Pokemon Uranium. And I'm going to turn some of this stuff down because holy cow, I'm loud. There we go. Just a little bit. Maybe it was just my... Hold on. No, it's just my headphones. Okay. No. Alright! So! Last time, I hummed and hummed and debated about whether to go ahead and fight this gym battle. If I can remember where the gym is. There it is. And I think... I'm gonna try it. Of course, if I lose this, it's game over. So, I will officially have made it to the first gym and then lost. So let's see. All right, everyone. Fingers crossed. Here we go. Uh-huh. All right. Here we go. I will probably be primarily using my starter here. Why? Because he's pretty darn strong. Of course. Ah, now you're on fire. Alright. Oh dear. Kinda intimidated. Well. Ah, now you're on fire! Ah, crud. See if that'll stave off the... the horrible sleep condition. Oh, that's where they have the... how many Pokemon there are, okay. I didn't see that before. Tackle. All right, that's the big guy. Oh, I got the intimidate. Oh, am I gonna lose my only other Pokemon? It did some damage. I should probably heal myself. What do you guys think? Ah, that stupid yawn attack. Hate it. Alright. Take that.
Woo!
Got a crit! And down you go! Is that our last?
Oh no, I'm asleep.
Oh, back to level 11. Very nice. Woo! Beater! Neat!
I get
normal badge.
Really?
That's the badge you're gonna...
Whatever.
I got another cube. Cool. We got our first gym battle. That's fun. Oops, need to go down one more, I think. There it is. And go heal everybody else up. Oh man. I should bulk up on some supplies here. Alright, well, I guess I don't need any, super potions. Alright. Alright, well, let's... Okay, so... Usually, there must be another plot thing that has to happen before the plot opens, I guess. Ah, okay. Pokemon Rangers HQ. Are you looking to take on a mission? My dad's here. Nice. Give him the free stuff. Alright, well. Full heal. That's another thing, like in the old ones, I still think they do it to an extent. Some new ones, you want to talk to everybody because you never know. Random dudes give you stuff. Alright, well, I got my badge, now what? Oh! I guess I was supposed to go out this way. Make the plot happen. Huh? Run into you. I still feel high and mighty because you got stronger starter. I bet you're trying to beat Jim. She'll crush you. One? No way! Oh, this guy. I hope this isn't like.
the thing that they're gonna be doing with this guy. Oh boy. Ah, my rival. Right, he's got two, I've got two. So. I mean, Ember seems to be... There we go! Yeah, thanks. Hey, Kiki. Have some fire in your face. There we go. Again. Pay up, sucker.
You're the one who started the, you're the one who challenged me! I'm not pick what brah!
Ooh, rock smash. This move, which should crack rock. Next move, you get your first badge. I want to see how your Pokemon have grown. Hey, well. That's the thing that progresses the plot, so. Important to know that. So we gotta go back. Oh, I want the monkey! Oh crap, I forgot to heal up. Gotta heal up, man. Gotta get your heal on. I wonder who I'm gonna teach that to. Maybe Pyro. I don't know, is Rock Smash a fighting move or is it a ground move? It sounds like it would be a ground move, but... I will bite your face off. Or just burn your face off. So I have a fire Pokemon. Why would you? Got the fire. Use it, man. I can't remember if I already caught a basic Pokemon in here. I apparently didn't face this kid. That's a fat, funny frog. Hey, it's a frog. Lizard. Like a bloated lizard. Woo! Now, Which is real. Well, it's something that's kind of weird about these starters, is they're not three stagers. If they were three stagers, I'd have one more level to go before getting the next level. Alright. Alright, fine, this area. Okay. That's what I thought. I don't know why that makes you use up. Alright. Well. Now I've been presented with what to do. Oops. There we are. Thought so. So I gotta get rid of one of the moves. Which one? Oh, it's a fighting type. Could have been useful against... It doesn't make sense because you're like karate chopping. I got a repel. Ah, get out of my way! Ah. I'm gonna set your monkey on fire! Take that! Not very effective. Alright. Well. Defense is down. So we're not very effective to each other. Ah, now you're on fire. Alright. We got a super potion. Bang napping. Aha, it's a magic card. Alright. It's a splash, but nothing happens. Go, magic card. This is not very effective. Fine. Tackle. Yeah, not very effective because I'm a poison type! Stupid frog thing. Take all that damage though. There we are! Give him a little guy. Chance to, you know.
elderly person's gonna. Okay. Whatever. You're on fire. That should have been super effective. Yeah, that's super effective. Wonder if it's because the ball's flying. There we go. Well, just beat up an old lady. It's a proud moment in my life. I got another shite here. Not that I'm worried about it, but okay. Sorry, my computer just sort of went weird there for a minute. I have to fight this guy. Crap. Go, Pyro! Go me! Now, this should be super effective, but I'm wondering if they didn't get some of the stuff right. Because it's also it's a normal flying type, so I'm wondering it only affects the first. I don't know how they're calculating weaknesses and stuff. Yay, level 16. All right, little guy. I'm gonna have to do a training montage with you here soon. Oh wait, nothing's effective against him. Dang Nabbit, that was dumb of me. Now. I don't know what I was thinking. Oof. Ah! That, my friends, is super effective. Oof! Yes, good, he doesn't have any more. No more Pokemons. Hello, and, there are any more berries? One more. There we are. Ooh, rare candy. I don't feel like fighting you. I wonder. This is just a little experiment. Just a little experiment. Now I have to catch him. Stay in that ball. I know I haven't fought you at all. Ah. But right now, if I like attacked you, you just die. There's no. Ah, come on! Cause I can't fight this thing. I have to like. I'm gonna waste all of my Pokeballs. No! Gosh, dang it! This is my Pokemon Go, where it's like, if it shakes three times, then you know you got it. Hold on, let me try something here. Poison gas here. Slowly kick this guy. How many Pokeballs they got left? Four? Alright, let's see if this works. Woo! Finally got another Pokemon. Even though it's like some weird chipmunk thing. Honestly! Yes, I'm going to name you. Whoa, what the. What is going on? What is going on with my keyboard? Okay. And all you Chester. Man, Chester is about to die. Do I have any antidote? Do have an antidote. Threw most of my Pokeballs. That stupid chipmunk. I don't care! Finally have something other than that freaking bat. Alright. Alright. Yeah, I saw 15, got 3. Well, came Pokeballs. Now, it didn't say how many Pokeballs I got. But, I want to see. How many gave me? I actually got only 10. Good. Alright. Saved there because that seems like a good place to stop it, ladies and gentlemen. Finally got another Pokemon! I'm gonna have to do another training. I might just do off-screen training. We'll see. We'll see what I do. But anyways, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, so much for watching. If you like what you saw, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. Leave your comments below, and if you haven't already, please, please, please consider subscribing. Definitely helps us out. There's a possibility I might be doing some giveaways later on in the coming months. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Well, anyways, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace! Thank you.